Our main challenge is to make sure that electric car drivers can charge in a quick, safe and cost-effective way without overloading the electricity network. After all, you know, electric cars use a lot of energy. We've been working together with ICT Group for 6 years now, and together we've realized several smart charging solutions. We have developed a cloud-based service and operations platform and a controller that fits in any charge station. And the communication between the cloud-based system and the charge stations is realized through a reliable GPRS connection. And ICT Group advised us to use Tele2 IoT for the mobile communication between the cloud-based platform and the charge stations.
The core of the smart charging system contains intelligence algorithms that determine the optimum between the capacity of the network or the connection, the charging requirements, and it will take energy prices into account as well. Our IoT and energy development teams are working together very closely with GreenFlux and of course our partners Tele2 IoT and Microsoft. The communication between the cloud and the charging stations must be reliable. This is the reason why Tele2 has created a mobile subnetwork exclusively for GreenFlux. This subnetwork has a worldwide coverage. Each GreenFlux charging station has a Tele2 SIM card built into a controller, and that ensures that the communication between the cloud and the charging stations is done secure and encrypted. Recently, the controller with the SIM card combination has won an important award at the eCar Tech event in Munich.
ICT Group has helped us in a proactive manner, especially in the field of smart charging. They have a broad skill set to develop hardware and IoT cloud technology. They're really a big help in realizing our goals.